Hello all. Today, I'm going to show you when and how to change the battery in your ION Audio Bluetooth speaker. This video is relevant for many ION speakers, like the Pathfinder, Explorer, Block Rocker, and more. For a longer list of ION products with replaceable, sealed lead-acid batteries, visit the walkthrough guide at the link in the video description. I'll be demonstrating this process using my Pathfinder 320. Speakers that contain lithium-ion batteries don't feature battery replacement access. Before we get started, here's a quick test that will determine whether the battery in your speaker needs to be replaced. Plug in and charge your speaker overnight for at least 8 to 10 hours, and make sure that the speaker's charging indicator is working. After charging is complete, disconnect the speaker and power it on. A battery replacement may be needed if the battery level indicator shows that the battery isn't fully charged, the battery level depletes quickly, the speaker doesn't power on, or the speaker powers off by itself shortly after powering on. Let's jump right into replacing the battery. Removing the battery first is a good way to get a reference for finding a replacement battery and to determine which battery type you'll need. We'll get into how you can find a replacement battery for your ION speaker later in this video. Before we get started, disconnect all power cables, audio cables, and accessories from your speaker. Locate your speaker's battery access panel. It's often located on the back, side, or bottom of the speaker. Use an appropriately sized Phillips head screwdriver to remove the screws. Then remove the battery access panel. Next, gently pull the battery out of the battery compartment. Be careful not to pull the battery too far out or put any pressure on the wires. Inside, you'll see two wires connected to the battery terminals, one that's red and one that's either blue or black. Make note of how the wires are connected to the terminals. The red wire is connected to the red positive terminal, and the blue or black wire is connected to the black negative terminal. Your replacement battery needs to be connected in the exact same way. Otherwise, damage to the battery and/or speaker can occur. Carefully slide the wire connectors off each terminal. Now, simply grab your new battery, connect the wires to the correct terminals, slide the battery snugly into the battery compartment, and close the panel and replace the screws. And that's it. Now you can enjoy your ION Audio speaker and its brand new battery. Make sure to bring the old battery to a recycling center or dispose of it according to local ordinances. Never dispose of batteries in your household trash or recycling. So, which kind of battery do you need for your speaker? ION Audio speaker batteries come in the following five sizes: 6 volts and 4 amp hours, and 12 volts with either 2.3, 5, 7, or 9 amp hours. The specific battery size for your speaker can be found either on the back or bottom of the speaker, or in the speaker's user manual or quick start guide. In this case, the Pathfinder 320 uses a 12 volt, 7 amp hour battery. It's very important to match both the power rating and size of your battery for your speaker. The physical size of each battery is usually standard for its power rating, but this isn't always the case. When in doubt, removing the battery from the speaker and checking its specifications manually is always a good idea. The power rating and size are usually enough to match a replacement battery, but for other minor specifications, make sure to check out that walkthrough guide down in the description. Let's dive into exactly where you can find a replacement battery for your speaker. Sealed lead-acid batteries compatible with your ION Audio speaker are typically very easy to find, either online or even at your local hardware store. We also sell replacement batteries directly from our web store at inMusicStore.com. You can find a direct link to these in the video description below. If you have any trouble finding a replacement battery, or believe your battery may have failed during your product's warranty period, please contact us by visiting our support page at ionaudio.com/support. You can submit a support ticket, chat with a support agent, or just give us a call. Be sure to have your product serial number ready so we can quickly identify your speaker model and find you the appropriate replacement battery. Now that your new battery is installed in your speaker, here are some best practices for maximizing its lifespan. With proper treatment, a sealed lead-acid battery can service your speaker for years. we recommend fully charging the battery before and after each time you use your speaker. For maximum battery life, drain the battery's charge by 80% once per month. In general, leaving the battery at a charge near or at 0% for an extended period of time can reduce its lifespan and diminish its ability to hold a charge. In the same vein, fully charge the battery before leaving it in storage, and avoid storing it in high temperature and/or humid environments. For long-term storage, recharge the battery periodically. If 6 months go by without charging the battery, it may not retain its ability to hold a charge. So that's how you replace an Ion Audio speaker battery, and some ways to ensure you're getting the longest life out of it as possible. For further technical support from the Ion Audio team, and to access the Ion Audio knowledge base, visit ionaudio.com/support. Thanks as always for watching. I'll catch you next time.